to Egypt. Stay in the land of which I shall tell you. Now this is a sort of a confession on God's part. Now if you want to get back home to Egypt, but if you're going to be in Vienna, stay there. Don't go beyond that point. For she is sojourned in this land, and I will look in both to you, but in one other time, Father, be thou revenged, and I will establish the oath which I swore to your father Abraham, that you will keep to Isaac the Abrahamic covenant. I'll multiply your descendants as stars of heaven. I'll give your descendants all these lands. To your descendants, all the nations of the earth shall be blessed. My commandments, my statutes, and my laws. So here is the reiteration of the Abrahamic covenant to Isaac, who is the next in line in the generations that will be the source of the fulfillment of the covenant. Isaac was obedient. For safety was in Gerar. That is commendable.
This.
But he stopped at the border and didn't go where God told him not to go. However, his weakness showed up immediately. Verse 7, when the men of the place asked about his wife, he said, she is my sister.
I never did this. Why do you always did that? I don't know. Maybe there's a time. Okay. This is the first time I ever seen. What? What is it? The one on out there? I don't know. Yes, you know. You know what you are? It makes me look stupid. Right? I'm here.
Precisely the same way, verse 7, when you made the place see that she's so beautiful, they're gonna want her.
Turkey. in man, in dominions, is the beer. What is this? I don't know. How many do you ever do that? We ever do that for a chance? I would like this time. I didn't know what it is, but I know what it is. I give it to this.
Because of the masterpiece in human history. We are all over the place, aren't we? We're all over the place,
Why are you always